CSGO, I am going to play some competitive. I intend to play the maps I know, so I don't know Vertigo, so Overpass, or know of anyway, so I will play on these ones. I know this scrimmage bit on the right, I'm pretty sure that's unofficial, but I'm not entirely sure to be fair, so I'm gonna press that. Voice chat is disabled, which is not ideal, but you don't want to be listening to people screaming down a microphone, so we will see if we can make a video out of it. I've done it before in both this game and Counter-Strike Source, but it didn't have, you know, it didn't always go to plan from what I remember last time, or a few times before. It took a few goes, so hopefully first time looking on this one. If not, I'll play some Danger Zone. That would be pretty cool. I haven't played that for a while. So I don't play this game very much. I just do more mapping than anything else. Just while we're waiting, I'll talk about that just a little bit. So, in terms of mapping, I am trying or aiming to be a bit more ambitious as I'm getting better and better with the editor. I'm trying different things. So one thing I'm trying to make is a snow map with lots of weather sounds and stuff like that, and another one I'm secretly working on, and if it works, if I can get the basics working, I will show you guys. But it's really interesting for me. So we are on Mirage. I hate this map, to be fair. This map needs a remake, it doesn't look very nice, it's a bit outdated now. No, this is only one. That's what we're about to find. So don't expect anything much here. I'll pick up my gun again, I press the wrong button. So don't expect much, I'm not good at this game, so if I do kill a few people, it's probably look at, you see we've got the help icon and just look. It's costs, I've reinstalled the game guys, so actually done better if I didn't mess about with the enable messages, so. Oh no, it's one of these. That's a good thing. This looks like it might be a fail game. People complaining, including myself. People leaving. This is new to me, guys. Where's this timeout thing come from? Obviously, I don't play this game much, but why? Why is he a timeout? Why is he even enabled in the game? If it don't work out, like the game sort of cancel itself out, write it off, find another game. choosing wrong bloody equipment. Need to helmet and vest. Being cut short. I will play another game. Right, so let's have a look. Competitive. Let's go. Cancel, we're not doing. In fact, I'm gonna disable Mirage, but don't matter. Thought to that game, minus the shortness of it. We were pretty dominant on Nuke. This is a very tough map. Well, it might be Nuke, depends if we can get 10 players. But from what I remember, it's a tough map. I think they made it more equal. It used to be CT sided. I don't like the new. I like the look of the map, I don't like the layout of it. So that didn't work, but yeah, going back to Nuke, back from the CS Source days, it used to be very CT-sided, especially on the catwalk outside. You had to do some sort of double boost or something like that just to get across from the silo all the way onto the catwalk. Now you can just jump. It's very basic. I don't like it. It added element of surprise, and you had to be skilled to do it as well. but most people could not do it. So it's a shame, really. See what we can do on here then. Plant the bomb, mate, please. so close to me. Mess that up. That's a shame. I thought I'd get him. Auto snap is really powerful. He had a good chance there. So I'm just going to get a deagle for now. perhaps against a bomb now. I think. Unless someone's actually named themselves as a bomb. It's rubbish. It's a good pop. Look at that spray on the floor, or decal, whatever it is. Rest in peace. Bits on my keyboard. Two no scopes there. Boom. this place. That I'll try not to swear for YouTube purposes, but that is frustrating. Oh, they're open now. I've got no cash. The first half dominated, but we should have won even more rounds. I don't know how uneven this map is, but I'm pretty sure it's more T-sided now. I'm just gonna be careful. Loving that water, look nice. So maybe something I could use in my map. first competitive session I've played for a long time. I finally got someone outside. Screens AFK. Beautiful. assists. 6 joint mouse and server. Until it's actually game over. I've learned that from my years in Counter-Strike days. You could be 14-1 up and still lose. 14-0. It's never over. A mentality shift is everything. That's it, guys. That's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. 2 wins, and hopefully it makes for a good relaxing video. Cheers, guys.